Hello, everybody. This is a prototype I've been creating. I haven't gotten very far yet because I've been really tired, which is suitable because the prototype is about tired astronauts. Rather than trying to get the equipment to work like you do in Space Engineers or Kerbal, you're trying to get the astronauts to work. So this is a simple mission. We're joining in flight here with our test pilot, and here is the little capsule she inhabits. You will obviously be stapling lots of capsules together in the long run, but for now, it's a very simple system. It's mostly just filling in hard points. So, for example, that's the deorbiter engine. I don't have any assets built, so you can't see it. But you wouldn't have to, try and figure out how to exactly attach it. You would just click on the hard point and select a deorbiter engine. And it's the same with the parachute. There is some amount of managing their time, in that you will have to worry about running out of life support and other things like it. But when the life support expires, your astronauts do not. It's not a hardcore simulation. So after 10 hours pass, then we'll get an orange marker here. It will cause a point of exhaustion. And then after another 10 hours, it will cause another point of exhaustion. And then after another 10 hours, it will cause another point. And that will mean that you really have a time budget of 30 hours before Anne here starts to lose her mind, just because it's stinky and she doesn't have any oxygen and all that stuff. Even then, you can still rescue her. She just won't be able to do anything because she's in a panicked state. Now, this sort of exhaustion can't be fixed, so if you're running out of life support, you can't repair that kind of tiredness, because it's not being caused by actual tiredness, it's being caused by funk in the life support system. But there are things that cause normal kinds of tiredness, and those would include an astronaut logbook. This is a kind of science thing. It's the very first one, just to get you started, and you would be able to execute and perform this experiment, and it would get you a point of science. And it also causes a point of tiredness. So obviously, if it's your first flight, you can do this twice. But you want to leave her with 1 point left so that she can fire the deorbiter engines, which I don't have a button for yet. Anyway, that's the basic idea. I haven't gotten terribly far yet, but the basic premise actually expands quite a ways from this starting point. So if I can get the energy to do it, it'll be a fun game to build.